A green school will use as little energy as possible. It will be efficient. It will be well insulated. It will have high performance windows and doors. It will have efficient boilers and furnaces, or even geothermal pumps. So you're using very little energy. And then the source of that energy should be as clean as possible. So possibly solar panels or even a wind turbine in the back.
And as a public institution, we very clearly have a social responsibility to make the world better than when we arrived here. And we believe strongly that taking a proactive approach to things like energy conservation certainly help us accomplish that goal.
Lakeland Community College in Kirkland, Ohio, took a close look at their antiquated energy systems to find ways they could save money by becoming more energy efficient.
We knew that energy prices were really going to escalate. We wound up having a comprehensive evaluation of our energy practices and came up with a master plan that made economic sense but really is very green. We basically have taken a totally integrated approach to our college campus, whether it's our HVAC, our lighting, our water conservation efforts. Everything is integrated, everything works together, and everything is part of a planned process.
Prior to this project, typical cold Ohio day, we would run 11 boilers on our main campus, serviced by 25 50 horsepower pumps. We are now down to 4 boilers and 2 pumps. Interconnecting the buildings with a heating and cooling system loop has enabled great efficiencies for us. The technology is not difficult, the engineering is sound, the savings are fantastic.
Our latest example is our T building roof, where we've really super insulated it and also put an Energy Star white reflective coating. So during the summer, you're not going to get the heat intensity on that roof. That roof is going to generate us probably $20,000 annually in energy savings.
This college generated about 28 million pounds of carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. Just in this year alone, we've been able to drop that by about 40%.
And what this energy conservation project has given Lakeland a $550,000 benefit in energy savings.